ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ గ్రేట్ ఇనిషియేటివ్ వాట్ కాసాగ్రాండ్ ఈస్ డూయింగ్. చాలా మంచి పని చేస్తున్నారు. ఇలాంటి కార్పొరేట్ కంపెనీస్ మా ముందుకు రావాలి. దే హ్యావ్ టు కమ్ అవుట్ సపోర్ట్ స్పోర్ట్స్ని ఇంకా పైకి తీసుకురావాలంటే ఐ థింక్ వీ డెఫినెట్లీ నీడ్ కార్పొరేట్ సపోర్ట్ అండ్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ వీ కెన్ డూ విదౌట్ దెమ్. ఐ వాంట్ టు కంగ్రాచులేట్ కాసాగ్రాండ్ ఇంత మంచి పని చేస్తున్నట్టుకు. ఐ వాంట్ టు కంగ్రాచులేట్ దెమ్. ఐ హోప్ టుమారో దే ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు స్పాన్సర్ 100 స్పోర్ట్స్ పర్సన్స్. సో ఐ హోప్ దట్ యువర్ బిజినెస్ గ్రోస్ ఈవెన్ బిగర్ సో దట్ యు ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు సపోర్ట్ 100 స్పోర్ట్స్ పర్సన్స్ అండ్ కీప్ అప్ ద గుడ్ వర్క్. నాది కూడా అకాడమీ వస్తుంది. సో ఐ హోప్ ఫ్యూచర్లో వీ ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు పార్ట్నర్ అండ్ డూ సంథింగ్ ఫర్ ద స్పోర్ట్స్ టుగెదర్ అండ్ ఐమ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ టు బీ హియర్ అండ్ వెరీ హంబల్డ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ. Controversial, okay. Yeah.
Now the whole India is protesting against that act.
Mm. So how do you see against, it's sad, isn't it? I think any type of violence towards anybody should be condemned. It's just not, you know, you don't need to belong to a particular party. When there is an act of violence in our country, in our society, especially against our students who will be our future, who are our future, I think, you know, such kind of a sight, you get scared, you know. And I see so many students now packing their bags and leaving. And I think we as the citizens of our country, we need to stand with the students in solidarity and lend our support, you know, and condemn this act, and so that in future that such things don't happen. And we as privileged people, only we can probably put in that kind of a pressure on the, you know, authorities to take the action as soon as possible.
And ma'am, Olympic Tokyo 2020 is around the corner. So this time in badminton, what do you see?
I hope we win at least one medal. That's what I'm hoping.
Just one more.
I'm being realistic.
Ma'am, you are saying one medal.
Sindhu, Saina, I think they are only the ones who are playing consistently. I think I can't name. Do you have any names?
Ma'am, in men's Sai Praneeth won after 36-year world champion.
Yes, yes, he won. He did win. But consistency, I think the girls have it better. I think girls are doing better.
Ma'am, another controversial question.
When
would you marry Vishnu Sir?
Just for fun.
Yeah.
I will talk to you tomorrow. First, I want to congratulate Casagrande on their 15th anniversary, and also want to congratulate for just having a thought, you know, to support sportspersons of our country, sports of our country. Not many people with much bigger organizations also are not thinking in this way, which the way you are thinking. And I really, really appreciate, and I would like to congratulate you. I think this will take you and your company really far, and I hope that one day that when our country becomes a sporting nation, you would probably be named as one of the helping hands. I wish that for you. As rightly said by Ishwar, I think the first and foremost struggle as a sportsperson when we take up sports, the first thing is it worth it, you know? Because in our country, we still have not been able to recognize sports as a serious profession. We still are thinking or taking it easy, ki, you know, let this be a good habit, you know? Still not taking sports very seriously as compared to, you know, doctor or an engineer or any other academic profession, you know, but we still not been able to take sports very seriously is mainly because of the attitude called, is it worth it? Is it worth the money we spend? Is it worth the time we spend? Is it worth the energy? Are we going to reap the fruits in future? There are a lot of doubts. I wouldn't blame it, because I think in our country, the system for sports has not been stable. Sadly, we are a 130 crore population, but when we win one medal or two medals, we are extremely happy. To tell you the fact, the smaller countries, much, much smaller countries than ours, are winning medals in double digits. So I feel we shouldn't be that happy winning just one or two medals. Sports not only is pride, you know, is not only a matter of pride for our country, but if you see in a society today, the way the crime rate is going up, you know, because youth or children at early age are clueless, you know, because obviously there is a lot of unemployment, there's no proper education, you know. So that's where I feel sports is the need of the hour today, is because sports with education teaches you not only how to play a sport, but also teaches you teaches you the difference between right or wrong, teaches you how to be fair, teaches you to be to work as a team in a society, teaches you how to deal with losses, failures in life, teaches you how to deal with wins in life, you know, not to be satisfied just with, you know, one win, because we know, as a sports person, we know next week there's another tournament. I can't just celebrate one win and just relax at home, eat, sleep, and, you know, so we need to get back to practice. So it teaches us a good and healthy way of life. And with this crime rate going up, I think in our society today, sports is the need of the hour. And we need corporate sectors to come out and support us. You know, I'm also coming up with my academy now, and I have been looking for sponsorships, and I hope we are able to, you know, have a partnership in future. You know, this is what I'm trying to do, you know, provide everything, best facilities, best of everything to a player, then expect best results from the player. Somehow in our country, we know there are no best facilities, no best opportunities, but we want a gold medal when we go to the Olympics. And when the athletes are not able to get medals, somehow the public is very angry, saying that, oh, you know, our money has been wasted towards you. But I think there's much more to winning a medal, you know. There's a lot. There's nutrition, there's financial support, there is moral support, you know, and there is facilities support. There are so many things which, you know, acts. Which makes us win a medal. It's just not one factor. There are a lot of factors which needs to work in, you know, sync to win a gold medal. Winning a gold medal is not as easy as, you know, just saying it, you know. Other sporting countries, if you see, they are working almost 8 to 10 years to win one Olympic medal. You know, over here, we really don't know, many people are not, you know, educated about sports, that, you know, it takes years of hard work. Even if it's an individual sport, we need a team, you know, parents, physio, trainer, coach, support, you know, corporate support, nutritionist, everything. And it costs money. And what Casa Grande is doing is absolutely wonderful. I think the media should support corporate sectors like this, who are coming out and supporting sportspersons so generously. And I hope you support more and more sportspersons. And I hope one of your sportspersons becomes a world champion and gets back a world medal for us in future. And I'd like to wish good luck to all the, I don't know, whether sports persons, are you? Yeah, I wish all of you a good luck. I hope you make the country proud, your sponsors proud, and just keep going and don't stop till you achieve what you what we are all rooting for you. So keep going, and support like this will keep coming. Thank you for having me, and have a good evening.